Please, my chotu.
My brother is coming and disturbing us. Yeah.
They are not okay. Cute today.
Go. Go. Bye. Namaskaram, namaste, welcome back to my IGTV channel. So, we have my sisters here. She's hot and sexy,
Neha.
And she's cute and tomboy,
Sneha.
Tomboy. So, we have decided something different, like who knows me better? Who knows their sister better? So, I have a list of questions with me and I'm going to answer them. So,
I'm super scared.
So, you have this.
Thank
slate.
You.
You have this. Farid. Okay. So I'm going to ask a few questions which are basic, simple, and everything related to me. So we'll see who knows.
You will get to know her as well in this video. So this is something special for you guys.
Yeah. So I'm very much excited. She's my cutie.
So you will save me some answers.
No answer.
So I have my list of questions with me. So starting with very basic, and I'm too excited for it.
Oh really?
First question is my birthday.
With your?
No, it's okay. Only date and month. Done. 1, 2, 3. Start.
24.
She's very bad at dates. Yeah, very bad at dates.
21st March.
Yeah, 21st March. So, it was nice. Second question is my age.
Current age. Everyone will get to know her age now.
They already know. I put up my Insta post about my birthday.
1, 2, 3,
start.
22. Because I asked Bada
what Papa is question mark it. There?
Is it correct or not?
Okay. So she revealed it. She asked my dad that what is my age. Maybe I guess she saw the question.
So 2 no. And 1.
2, 1.
You.
So the next set of questions are very easy. It's like this or that.
Okay done.
Okay, this is better for me.
Okay. What I prefer, mountains or beach?
Beach. I told it first. So no, 1 point okay. For me.
No. 3-2. Right now, please not. Okay. Tea or coffee?
Tea. No, none. Actually, none.
None.
Milk. No, she doesn't drink milk also.
None. But she answered it first and then you answered it.
And you have, yeah, exactly. This is not fair.
She answered it first.
You
she
can also cop.
Cat or dog?
Dog. Obviously, we both get the point. Then.
Yeah.
3 and 5.
Yeah. Rain or snow?
Rain.
Snow. I'm experiencing rain. I've never experienced snow, so I would love to experience rain. Snow, sorry.
Okay.
So these are the set of questions, and what are the points? Neha
six.
Sneha at 3. It's okay, you can pack a lot. I love you.
Okay.
See, I am so small. She has been a lot of time with her, so I have to get one more point.
Mm-hmm.
Then start being with her every day.
She's busy cooking, she's busy watching
YouTube videos,
she's busy playing games in her phone and tab.
She plays so much of games. Thank God she doesn't play PUBG.
Gina, next. Do I like vanilla or chocolate?
Vanilla. Chocolate.
Vanilla. She gets a point.
Put anything on it.
Exactly. Chocolate syrup,
because chocolate
mangoes,
and food things I know about her everything.
That is
everything.
She
that, didn't pay
listen.
Me. You didn't pay me of that sandwich. Kaju
should
sandwich.
Should I pay for that?
Okay, I'm a personal
so
I
say jo tu teko. Whatever. Next question. what are three places that I have been to and would love to visit again? Any three places that...
Sikkim.
Yeah, next.
Goa.
Huh?
And Sikkim, Goa and... Malaysia. Singapore. Okay, three. I completed three first.
Correct. And which place I would love to visit again?
So, I'd
say... Any one place among those
Sikkim.
Three?
Sikkim.
Yeah.
Because it's snow and all.
Yeah.
Then who gets the point?
Because I chose three first.
She answered all. Yeah.
So, I get five.
And she's at six.
So, I'm buckling up now.
Now, you have to say... What are first Sneha? What are two things that I like about you from my side?
Cooking and
she's very quick.
Cooking.
And one more. Anything from your body part or anything?
Yeah, that is what. You like my eyes.
Yeah.
Eyebrows like this.
Fine.
Because
so much. Next.
Okay. Don't ask the same question.
Same question. What are two things that I like about you?
Dimples.
Huh?
And my body.
But what? There are like so many things for her. Like I like her smile. I like her hair. Her creative mind.
Creative mind. When I'm creative.
She is creative. Yeah.
So who get the marks?
Both get.
So seven and six.
Very tricky and interesting question. What is the best gift that I ever gave you? Best gift. It could be anything.
You are the gift for me.
Aww. And you didn't give me any gift. I don't remember actually.
You gave me a business. She gave so many gifts to you. Okay, rubber bands and everything. So rubber bands, t-shirts also.
No, actually.
She gave so many clothing stuff though. You are my gift.
But the answer, correct answer goes to Neha Tiwari.
Oh.
Okay. Would I want a big wedding or a small wedding?
Big wedding. Big wholesome family wedding.
Yes. This is interesting. Am I organized or messy?
Messy. For video, she'll be like cleaning that area where she'll be filming. I know that. Kulasa.
No, I'm like, I think I'm organized plus messy.
Yeah, plus messy.
Yeah.
You know, when it's like new, everything new, she'll get organized, you know, everything new and all.
If she get anything like a kit or anything, she'll be organized.
I'll keep it like it's my... Like something jaan ka tukda and then after
days.
Like
after 1 month she'll be like
I want my mom to help me. I have my cupboard. I'm organized.
So the marks are 9 by
organized. Wow. New word
nine.
Guys.
New word organized.
Learn.
It's organized plus messy, okay.
Who gets the point then?
I'm organized. I don't know. Do I get easily jealous?
Yes.
Or not?
Yes.
Jealous or not?
Yes, you get easily jealous. She doesn't. She loves herself so much, guys. She always neglects. Like,
exactly.
She loves
love
herself. All her
so
posts
much.
Are like,
see,
so
I said she lived many years.
So much and all.
So?
Like, I'm like, if someone is like doing something good
she's
and all,
okay.
I'm like, nice and I'm happy for
so
that.
So my
exactly.
is
she's yeah. happy with
my
herself.
Marks is 8 and her marks is 10. So I have to buckle up again.
I'm never jealous, guys. I'm never ever jealous. Ki goli lo, khich khich dur karo. Ki goli lo, khich khich dur karo. Name a movie that I could watch over and over again.
Ye zindagi na milegi dobara.
Zindagi na milegi dobara. I told it right. Zindagi na milegi dobara.
So I said
another one. One more.
Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. Chichore.
Yes.
She loves Chichore. Chichore. She loves Chichore.
So
she has watched it. And
what
like
is the point?
At least for 10. Okay. She's obsessed with that movie. Like she at least she watched it for 10 times, I guess. Now. Every night, you know, Aadha part sometimes. Sometimes full. No, you start with that Aadha part and you reach to end, na?
Ah, yes.
Next.
Whatever. What are the two things that I'm really good at?
cooking.
Painting and cooking. Makeup.
No, makeup, yeah.
How can she take cooking? Like, I'm trying to be. I'm not good at, but it's okay.
May you cook so nice sambar chawal.
Thank you.
So nice.
And
same like
butter. I'll tell you. And that tomato ki chutney also.
And so it is correct for me.
Bhindi ki sabzi also.
Ah, theek hai. We are not creating a menu here.
So
stop it. Get some help.
This is also a question to you. I just want to listen, like, what you think about me. How would you describe me in three words? Three words.
Cute, fancy.
Fancy. Cute, creative, and I'll tell you. Cute, creative, and productive.
Okay. Me, like, fancy. Okay. And I say it like
foodie.
Foodie is also.
And
ठीक है हो गया ना
मतलब वेरी लाइक क्या बोलते हैं
मासूम
बहुत मासूम
दिखने में
व्हाट
सिर्फ दिखने में मासूम निकली हो
गिव गिव द पॉइंट्स टू बोथ हाउ कैन यू टेल व्हेन आई एम हैविंग अ बैड डे
शी
गो वन बाय वन
नो फर्स्ट थिंग आई एम
ओके शी ईट्स अ लॉट मतलब हां एंड हर फेस इज लाइक
ऑल द टाइम
When she is sad, she is obviously, you know, very, you know, depressed. Not depressed, like, she takes all the blame to herself, first of all.
Yes, I said that only.
And the second is, you prefer chocolate and ice cream when you're sad. And you know, when you're sad, you become angry. Sometimes.
Give both. Okay, what do I need when I'm having a very bad day? What do I need?
Ice cream.
Okay.
Chocolate and ice cream.
Food?
Is it a food thing? No.
Like, very badly. I need something like
chocolate, like ice cream, and
yourself.
Pasta, no. Something junk. She can eat junk. She never make videos and makeup when you have a bad day.
Can you just repeat the question?
Yeah.
Okay.
What do I need when I'm having a very bad day? I need something which makes me like, okay, everything is going to
be
alright.
She need a partner.
Okay.
She need a partner like, haan, chup ho jao. Bas ho gaya.
Okay. And you?
Dog, I guess.
Okay.
Dog
so
and...
So, both
of them? Ice cream, chocolate and... You need a gang basically.
You need
but a specific okay you're done with your answers but the one thing which I need one thing like specifically is a hug from someone that
I said that
you said no, partner we're very close to that
but
I need
no
a hug
one gets
from
this
someone
point,
like
this is true
I feel very good
so the answers are wrong
again we lost
no one, gets,
one
no one gets point no one gets point no one gets Points.
But I
someone who I miss the most
Pluto
is a dog who is no more and
everyone
I miss not only me but we
everyone.
All miss him a lot
no one can take you know this place
so what is the score
14 and 11
we are done with the questions guys
and
it was simple I mean
it was easy, basic, simple and all that but it was very
interesting
she was having like many question mark faces
so May okay. The first question okay she knows everything about Sonali okay her food favorite food and everything but she don't know about
my
birthday.
It was very very interesting it was very I had a lot of fun and then they are super crazy so I had a lot of fun guys just stop
yeah. Man I'm gonna do it
wait a minute who are you
so I had a lot of fun and I'm sure they had too and it was very interesting only and only because of my lenses because like she was very good to answer you were good at it but it was interesting
interesting.
So you get one impression because you won.
Okay.
So let me get one impression.
It was interesting because of my little sister, because she was unable to answer almost all of most of them.
A few of them. She have done a great job.
Yeah.
I didn't expect this. She has done a great job. She has.
And I had a lot of fun, guys. And this is the end. And
hope you guys like it.
Yes. We hope you guys like it.
And
also, we've filmed other videos like who is most likely to and all that. You can check on her IGTV and YouTube channel.
So if you want more such videos, do comment
like,
and tell
comment
us.
And yeah. Tell us that
which video do you want from us.
Yeah.
And we would surely do it for you guys. Because we are having super fun. And I'm sure you're having super fun too.
Watching this video.
Watching this video. Or hum karte hai aapse bye bye. Namaskar. Namaste.
Alvida.
Good night.
Alvida.
Good night. Good morning. Anything. So bye bye.
Whenever you're watching. So
bye.